when you come to her door, you suspect that person inside has love in her heart. It is 74-year-old Shirley Billman. She told me how a boyfriend duped her out of her coin collection.
I had this big coin collection, a big coin collection.
Yes.
It was worth over $2,000.
These are some coins that he didn't get. She keeps these coins tucked away. She regrets being vulnerable in the first place.
And you learned a lesson now.
Yeah.
Not to fall for that.
Right. I don't give nobody no money. If I go to church, I put the offering in, and that's it.
So, no sweet-talking guy is going to get anything from you anymore?
No.
The elderly are often victims of romance scams. Billman was taken face-to-face when many scams happen online.
They ask for a small amount of money, whether it's for travel purposes, taxes, an airline ticket to come see them, and the victim oftentimes sends the money. So after they send the money, then it happens again, then it happens again. So if someone online is asking you to send money and you don't know that person and you just met them online, that's the biggest red flag. You should not send money to somebody online.
Billman says she loves to cook. Today she's cooking crock pot beef stew. She often tantalized her male suitors with cooking. Nowadays, Shirley spends a lot of her time reading. She's just about given up on love. She doesn't wear her heart on her sleeve. She mounts it on the wall. Derek Thomas, RTV6.